You should start seeing the price of chicken coming down at the grocery store. The cost of chicken stayed higher than usual even after other meat prices came down. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, chicken prices were up nearly 15% last month compared to the previous 12 months. They were higher because of strong demand and supply issues, along with some breeding problems.